Samaram. Samunati is Agri Startup Engagement Platform, aims to enable new age agri startups and agtech players to create an impact and promote them, resulting in the growth of the sector, ultimately benefiting the true beneficiaries, the smallholder farmers. The platform offers financial and non-financial solutions in the form of three engagements: financial solutions, advisory solutions, and solution deployment and market linkages. The platform can be accessed through various channels. Startups can log on to the platform through Samunati's website or by the URL www.samaram.samunati.com. The web page gives a complete view of what the platform is about and why startups should register on the platform. It also gives an insight of what each engagement holds for the startups and how these engagements aim at enabling the agri startup ecosystem. The platform also features the journey and the stages that each startup will go through while associated with Samaram. The startups can also connect to Samaram team through different social media platforms and handles. A chat option is also available for the startups for quick clarifications and other assistance they might require. The startups can then register themselves by putting in their company name, email address, and phone number, and can set the password by confirming the OTP sent on the provided mail and phone number. Once the startup registers on the platform, the user can log in using their credentials and complete their profile by putting in basic information about the startup, like the date of incorporation, the address, the sector and subsector, the business stage, and the information of key members. The startups can then select one or more areas where they wish to be engaged with Samunati. Financial solution, advisory solution, and solution deployment and market linkage. The startups are asked to sign a non-disclosure agreement before proceeding with the engagement, and the startups can easily download and upload the same after signing it. Once the person selects the type of engagement, specific questions relating to the engagement are displayed on the screen. For example, if the startup chooses financial solution as the type of engagement, the user will see purpose of finance, the amount of financing required, etc. The startups are asked to input information or upload document about their product or solution and their business plan. The user is also asked to upload some documents relating to KYC, startup financials, bank statements, and other relevant documents. Similarly, for advisory solutions and solution deployment and market linkage, startups are asked to provide information relevant to the engagement type. The startup then submits the application and lands on a customized and personalized dashboard. On this dashboard, the startup can view the status of engagements and can see the information and documents provided by them under My Profile and My Documents section respectively. The startups can also apply for different engagements through the user dashboard just by clicking on the icon and filling in the additional information. Chat assistance is available on the user dashboard as well and can be used to connect to the backend team for quick questions. During subsequent logins, the startups are also requested to give their feedback on their onboarding experience by filling in a brief form to help the backend team to constantly improve and enhance the user experience of the platform.